They left on a Thursday evening. I said goodbye to them, and they to me. When they had turned away, my soul went with them. Return, I told it, but it said, to where should I return? To a bloodless body with no breath of life, that is no more than rattling bones. My eyes are blinded by the violence of my tears. My ears are deaf and cannot hear.